I think it was drawn in the early 90s when I was made Deputy Chairman Planning Commission. It was little bit different from day-to-day political life. So Kutti put me in a cage, depicted me as a bird who is trying its best to come out of the cage and join the outside world. And still I feel that one cartoon conveyed not only the message, but also what I felt at that point of time. A cartoonist like Kutty put across his comment sharply, but with a refreshing humor, and he, as well as his guru Shankar, passed on this culture to succeeding generations of cartoonists. To be able to lampoon without hurting, caricature without distorting, to say with a few strokes of the brush what lengthy editorials fail to express, this is the art of the cartoonist. Cartoonists hold up the mirror to our public life and help us as a nation to see ourselves. We as a country must return to the Nehruvian times, cultivate a temper which welcomes criticism, where comment is free, but facts are held sacred. Indira Ji has written in her foreword to a collection of Shankar's cartoons on Nehru. I quote, "Cartoons have become an integral part of the intellectual life of modern society. Some draw without intent to draw blood. Some remove masks and hold a mirror to the face of the society. There cannot be a cartoon without a certain amount of irreverence." Unquote. I conclude by paying tribute to the contribution made by Sri Kutty to the modern culture and political history of our country. As a person from Kerala who lived in Delhi and drew cartoons also for Bengali newspapers, even though he spoke no Bengali, Sri Kutty was a quintessential Indian. His life and works were not limited by linguistic or state boundaries. I call upon the cartoonist fraternity of India to keep his memory alive by excelling in their chosen craft. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Jai Hind.
For the coffee table book titled Cartoon Pranam, it was agreed by the chairman of the Cartoon Academy, Mr. Prasanna Manikani, and Mr. Ratish, who has donned the cover caricature, will present a painting, will present an enlarged version of the caricature to the Honorable President. Mr. Ratish presenting the caricature to the Honorable President.
Thank you very much, sir. Most respectful President of India, Sri Pranab Kumar Mukherjee, Chief Minister Sri Umman Chandy, Union Minister for Overseas Indian Affairs Sri Vaila Revi, Sri QC Joseph, the Minister for Cultural Affairs Kerala, Distribution Ministries, elected members, cartoonists, cartoon lovers. Today is an auspicious day since the forefather of Indian cartooning, Sri PKS Kutty, popularly known as Cartoonist Kutty, second to the doyen of Indian political cartooning, late cartoonist Shankar, is being remembered. Kerala is considered as the God's own country and also cartoonist's own country. We have immense pleasure to elege the fame of our Guru Kutty sir to the Resi Nahi. For and on behalf of Kerala Cartoon Academy and Government of Kerala, I extend my sincere thanks and gratitude to this, our first citizen of India, Sri Pranab Mukherjee, for gracing this occasion and his good words on Cartoonist cooking. I also extend my thanks and reverence to Sri Umman Chandy, the Chief Minister of Kerala, for taking the super speedy decision to implement this and the kind and generous support he has given. Let me extend my sincere thanks to Sri Vailar Reviji, Union Minister for Overseas Indian Office, for his valuable help and support he has extended to make this function a grand success. Let me extend my thanks and gratitude to Sri K.C. Joseph, the Minister for Cultural Affairs, for giving us the pen and ink to draw the kutti line in different canvas. I extend my thanks on behalf of Government of Kerala and Kerala Cartoon Academy to Sri Mullapalli Ramachandran sir, Sri K.C. Venugopal sir, and the MPs Sri Raghavan, Sri Charles Dias, and as featured by our minister, our family member, Sri Balram, the cartoonist MLA. And I extend my thanks on behalf of Kerala government and Kerala Cartoon Academy to all cartoonists assembled here and contributors of Pranam Cartoons. I also thanks each and every one to make this unique program a historical event. Thank you once again.
Just want to buy my photograph.
Yeah.